Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Find light in the beautiful sea. I choose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky.
Hey babes, what's up? It's your girl Alicia, and I'm back today with a show and tell video of this amazing wig. I'm in love with this wig. I actually picked this wig up over the weekend at my local hair store, but I have some links for you guys to get this hair. So if you want to check out this video, then let's get into it. Okay, ladies, so first of all, when I received this hair, it came in a packaging like this, a plastic packaging. The hair itself was wrapped in this netted thing to keep it like contained. And it also came with the wig inside of this, and it was inside of hair, and that was within a plastic container. So it was wrapped nicely, I would say. I really don't have no complaints as far as that. Let me just give y'all a good look at this hair. If you see it, it's supposed to be really natural. It gives me like this old feel, but most importantly, it's supposed to be like a Bantu knot or twist out situation. But it's real soft, and the curls in the front, you can like, I like to drop them here to give like that bang appearance. But if you see here, like, you have to play around with this hair and get it to your liking, like how you want it styled and stuff like that. But if you want it separated, you can put it on an angle, whatever. Me personally, I like to have it here in the front where you can see my curls right here. And they had this wig in a couple of different colors. This is actually a 1B. I know they had a 1. They had one that was highlighted, which was like a 4 and a 30. I don't know if y'all know your hair numbers, but anyway, here's the card about the hair. It is from Anytime Premium Fiber. The name of the wig is called Karis. And the color is 1B. It's 100%. Kinkalon fiber. So this hair is synthetic hair. I would not suggest that you put heat on this hair at all. So just don't even do it. Me personally, I did put a little oil on it and I did spray it down just to like give it a little bit more of a natural shine. But people think this is my natural hair. What y'all think? It's cute. I wanted to bring you guys something different. Like, it gives me that old school vibe, and I really do love this hair. As far as the texture, it's soft, but I can honestly say that I feel like it's not gonna last very long. Oh, as far as the length, it's not much length to it at all, as you can see. I have the receipt here. So this hair cost me exactly $33.99. So this wig is very affordable and very cute. I would recommend that you go get it. I ended up getting these earrings while I was there, and I had ended up getting me a new chain, a new gold chain. So this is it. This is the hair. I hope you guys like it. If you want details on my makeup or you want me to do this makeup look, make sure you let me know. I'll make sure I include down in the description bar below all of the details about this hair and how much it's going to be, what sites you can get it from. I know I actually checked one site and it was out of stock, so hopefully I can get this wig for you guys very quickly. But other than that, this is the hair. I'm gonna give y'all another look at it. It's really cute, and that's pretty much it, babes. Make sure you like and subscribe. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I've been getting a lot of requests for hair tutorials, so I'll have some more natural hair tutorials for you guys coming up, and I also have some more wig show and tell videos and different type of hair videos, because I know y'all know that I'm about that wig life. This girl right here loves some weave and some wigs, so the videos is definitely coming. I really appreciate you guys for supporting me and holding your girl down, and just have a really blessed day, and I love you babes, and that's it.